Google's very interested in improving the speed of the web because the web is the most important platform of our time. And by making the web better and faster, we not only make Google applications better, but in fact, all the applications users know and love.
We also believe that people are using the web more and more as a place to read, view video.
In order for that information to be useful, we need to make sure that it is delivered in a timely fashion.
You know, I think we're just at the beginning of how fast we can make the web. It's hard for us to imagine the improvements that we've made just in the last 15 years if you think about how slow the web was when it initially started and how far we've come.
Larry Page expressed a vision of being able to go from web page to web page as quickly as you could turn the pages in a glossy magazine.
Uploading pictures, watching high-definition movies, running very complex JavaScript-based apps, all those things can and should be instantaneous in the future.
Making the entire web faster is a big challenge, and although Google is a major player in the internet, it cannot move the entire internet on its own.
We all collectively have to work together, and Google is very interested in helping move those initiatives forward, helping software developers write applications that are faster, helping ISPs understand what's limiting their networks.
We also plan to work with standards bodies to make the web protocols more speed-friendly than what they are today.
If we could come up with changes, enhancements, or even alternatives to TCP/IP or HTTP, that might have a significant impact.
And we'll have to advocate for it. We'll have to explain, talk about, educate users, educate other companies, and work towards this. So this will be a series of difficult advocacy steps over a long period of time.
Making the web faster is important not just to Google, but we believe it's important to everybody. The web has become the dominant computing platform of our time. It's the platform by which people communicate socially. It's the way we exchange ideas. It's the platform that runs the applications we care most about. And by making the web as fast as it can be, we think the whole world benefits.
I think the most immediate impact will be the number of people using the web will just increase dramatically.
You're going to see more high-speed and faster-performing phones and mobile devices in people's hands.
New markets can form. People will be making purchasing decisions on the spot instead of, you know, going back home and sitting down at their computer. So there are a lot of, I think, future benefits to be had, and I think the world can really benefit from having information accessed faster.
We should also hold out as a goal, as an aspiration for what we could achieve by making the internet a faster place, is raising the quality of life around the world.